absolutely no reason for us to assume that the Germans are mounting a major offensive. The weather is awful. The supplies are low. The German army hasn't mounted a winter attack since Frederick the Great. Therefore, I believe that's exactly what they're going to do.